I play a lot of 8-bit shit. So I'm gonna take a break from all that and just try out a Sega Genesis game. Yeah, moving up to 16 bits. That was a big deal at the time. You remember the commercials, right? Genesis does what Nintendo don't. Well, I have this game here called Dark Castle. Let's see how much this one does.
What the hell is this? A ghost giving a castle a blowjob? Oh, that's neat. Graffiti on the walls. Gamers rule and... What?